Hello and welcome back to Kandagawa Jet Girls. In the previous episode, we went through a lot of tutorials. Yes, we went through a lot of tutorials. Unlike what some people said, okay, sorry, I don't mean to be mean, but you know, someone was saying that I don't go through the tutorials, I don't like practice all that, and I end up crashing the walls. That's only true to a fault, okay? It's only true to a certain point. But in the last episode, we were a good people, a good boy, and, or should I say, I was a good boy, and I went through all the tutorials, yes. And of course, about a couple of weeks later, I've completely forgotten all the controls. What could go wrong? Yeah, totally, what could go wrong? Now then, for those who kind of like missed out on the story mode, in the last episode, we raced against... What's her name again? Okay, even I forgot who did we race against. I think we raced against the foreigners. Yes, I can't remember what they call already. But we just called them foreigner. Where were they? Ah, as you can see at the bottom, we raced against the California Coast High School. That's right. And now I'm thinking that we are going to race against the CS Production School, which is the twins. Yes, the Lolis twins. And as such, let's dive right into it.
クリームペタペタペコレーション。スイーツエンジェル、ついだよ。甘い時じゃつまらない。ミントで出る、ピナだよ。私たち、二人合わせて、ヘルズキッチンです。リサちゃん、ビルのスクリーン見た？ヘルズキッチンめっちゃか。二人ともキラッキラだったね。
そう。私にはよくわからない。興味がないから。That's
right. I don't really understand what they're going for anyway. Besides, it's not my hobby. Or no, that's Shumi. Sorry. Kyomi, yes. I'm also not interested in lollies. Okay. Let's leave that alone. Let's leave that aside for a while and carry on with the story.
そんなのもったいないよ。
ヘルズキッチンの二人、またスクリーンに映ってるよ。ナミキ、あまりキラキラするな。だってだって、秋葉原だよ。見たことないものばかりで楽しんだもん。そうだ、ミサちゃん、ここで写真撮ろうよ。一緒に。ほら撮ろう。ミサちゃんはダブピーして。
こう。
うん、うん、はい、チーズ。<笑>上手に撮れたよ。うん、まったく並木は。そうだ、ジェニファーさんたちにもお土産買ってあげようっと。アニメ好きって言ってたし、きっと喜ぶよね。次いつ会えるかもわからないのに。うん、大丈夫だよ。この前リンク交換したんだ。
リンク?
うん、もしかして知らないの? 電話やメールができるアプリだよ。リンクぐらい知ってる。っていうか、私とはしないんだ。あ、ミサちゃん、何か言った?
何でもない。じゃあ、お土産探しに行こっか。ちょっと寄り道するだけだからいいよね。ダメだ。
私たちがどうして秋葉原に来たのか忘れたの？忘れてないよ。故障したジェットレース・シミュレーターの部品探しでしょ。もうミサちゃんのケチ。ん？ああ！どうした？急に大声を出して。あの、すみません。
何?並木、知り合いか?違うよ、ミサちゃん。この人たち、ヘルズキッチンだよ。さっきビルのスクリーンに映ってた。うわぁ、生で見るとさらにめっちゃか。ね、ミサちゃんもそう思うでしょ?
ああ、そうかもね。
サインもらえませんか? もちろん喜んでサインするよ。
ありがとうございます。
あれ、あなたこの前武蔵野女学館とジェットレースしてた子。
私たちのこと知ってるの？ヘルズキッチンの人たちに覚えられちゃうなんて嬉しい。
それならちょっと話が変わってくるかな。
え、どういうこと？
ついちゃんたちとの勝負に勝つこと、それがサインをあげる条件よ。
もうついたら勝手なことしてマネージャーさんに怒られても知らないよ。
仕方ないでしょ、何事もジェットレースの勝負で決める、それが
神田川の掟。
その通り。さすがジェットレーサーね。見た目はチンチクリンだけど。
なんかさっきまでとキャラが変わってないか。
仕方ないじゃない、レースのことになるとアイドルしてる余裕なんてなくなっちゃうの。
さあ勝負を始めようよ。せいぜいついちゃんたちを楽しませてね。
任せといて。
Alright, and there we have it. Another flimsy reason for having a race. That being said, you know, previously...So, can we I was wondering whether we could, whether we could kind of like, tune our jet, but apparently not. I guess it's in another menu. No. Alright, so here we are, okay? We are going to race against the twins. Fantastic.Oh man, this music. It's also taking ages to load. I'm pretty concerned whenever it takes ages to load, because it means that the cost is going to be huge.
Subculture の聖地、秋葉原天才街。夜はライトアップされてさらに賑やかに。
難易度は優しめであるものの、夜となるとまた違ってきそう。
And there we have it, people. It's our first night race.
マシンの操縦は任せた。
3, 2, 1, スタート。
サインヘルズキッチンのサイン。
そんなに浮かれるほどのことなのか。
ニサちゃんだってイルカさんキーホルダーで騒いでたじゃん。
See? No problem.
なんだか余裕そう
だ。 I'm just like banging the walls with you, okay? No problem.
ティナたちのサインは安くないんだから。
What do these things do anyway? So, our first night race. Ouch. We are doing fine, okay? We are doing completely fine. See? We are even boosting. Oh my god. Hey, kind of thing, when I'm looking at the course, it's basically just a loop, right? Huh, this will be easier than I thought. Come on, shoot the...Okay, I have no idea what I'm shooting, but... Oh yeah, I can't think about it. It's square, right? We used the grenade launcher. Okay, reach out. Let's do this the pro way. Back and fire. No?
Go on then.
Ha! See, look at the bottom left. Not only are we leaving them in the dust, we are gonna loop them soon enough.
Soon enough.
Ah!
なんなの？
ここでゴール。
これは驚きました。思っていた以上の成績。
すごい !1 位になったよ。はい、嬉しいな、嬉しいな。
You see? You see? That... You see, we got an S, okay? That should put...I should quell any protest, you know, whenever I don't do the tutorials or whenever I don't practice, you see? We still got an S, that's fine, okay? We are totally okay. Yeah, I mean... I'm just making excuses for myself, yes, I know. Right, so now, what do those twins have to say? Let's hear it. Oh yeah, we are here, we are doing this for an autograph, right? Then again, tell me, okay, the course was super easy, it's supposed to be a night course. The previous course was more difficult because I remember there were a lot of like narrow passageways and all that. But this is just basically a loop, so... And the night course thing, they didn't really do anything for us. Pretty disappointing course, I would say.
今度お父さんに自慢しようっと!
Wait, so her dad is into the twins. I mean, I'm just gonna put it out there. I'm not into lolis, but I will do twins. Oh crap. Okay, that came out wrong. Scrap that.
武蔵野女学館に勝った実力がどれほどかと思ったけど、まあこんなものかな。
確かに思ったよりかはって感じだったね。
ついマネージャーさんから電話だよ。
That means is it just me or does she have a really deep voice there?
あっちゃー、きっとレースしてたのがバレたのね。ま、暇つぶしにはなったよ。それじゃあ行くからサイン大事にしてね。
あれ、どうしたんだろう。あんまり楽しくなかったのかな。
どうやらあちらは本気ではなかったようだね。
そうだったの？全然気づかなかった。
周囲が大騒ぎにならないように気遣いながら走っていたんだろう。おそらく全力で勝負していたら負けていただろうな。
そっか、私がもっと強ければ楽しんでもらえたのかな。
それは違う。ジェットレーサーに必要なのは何よりもコンビのチームワークだ。ツイとティナの走りを見て思い知ったよ。だからむしろ私がもっとうまく並木とコンビネーションが取れたら。くっ、そのためにはやはり並木のリンクを。
Oh, so you're going back to the link thing, huh?
ミサちゃん、
今さらリンクの交換をするのもなんだが、他に手は。そうだ、それしかない。
ミサちゃん、いろいろと考えているところ悪いけど、シミュレーターの部品買い忘れてるよ。そろそろ寮に帰らないといけない時間だよね。
秋葉原には明日また来よう。
That's right, people. There is never not a day to go Akiba. I should know. You know, if I could, I would go Akihabara every day. Okay, not really every day, but you know, every weekend I would definitely go. Okay, just saying, it's a wonderful place.Oh, that's it?
Buddy?
Yes, we've unlocked a new course. We've unlocked new machine parts. New background music. A CG, Okay, in Japanese, it's called CG, I don't know why. But basically, image, yeah. Events, basically, an event image that I do not want, okay? Yes, you can choose the twins. You can choose their jet ski. Alright. Now, before we end this session, let us now see whether we can, you know, tune our jet ski. Okay, it's called a jet, okay, but it's basically a jet ski.
Alright, now then.
Here it is. Where we can tune our clothes and our jet ski. Ah, yes. My favorite character. Okay, never mind.
どのようになさいますか?
Let's see. Machine parts. That's right. EP drive? Nah. Steering. Okay. Battery. FCS. Special. Default. Wait. No steering? Oh, yeah, we had to buy them first, right? Okay. Shop. Where's the shop? Oh, no. Decals. Wrapping? Oh, basically the... I mean, they call it wrapping, but it's basically your... Okay, I don't know what... I'm brain farting right now, okay? I can't remember what's the word for it.
Okay,
shop. Oh, yeah, shop.
ゆっくり選んでくださいまし.
Okay, we are here for machine parts. Do not be distracted by Yumi, okay? I mean, she's very distracting right now, but yes, machine parts, obvious. EP drive.
予算が足りないようです.
What? No. 40,000 points. Okay, on the top right, you see we only have 18,750 points, and improving our drive, our EP drive, or basically our speed. Needs 40,000. That's X.
予算が足りないようです.
And improved battery oil. Looking in the bottom right, it doesn't really improve our handling by much. But still. Okay, basically we can't afford anything right now, right? Because everything is like freaking X. Okay, there are no items here. Special. What? These are cheap because these are basically background music. Nah, we don't need this, okay? We need stuff that improves our jets. Ooh. I like this one. Okay, no. Let us not improve the... this one looks gaudy as heck, but it's okay. It'll do, okay? Decals. Okay, this one changes the... Oh, I can turn this! I can't figure out how to... Okay, you know something? Seeing as this is going to be our main jet for the long run, let's buy this. Let's see, effects. Can you hear the low effects? You know, cause it's all the way from Gmod, where you know where your trail is still a fire trail, it's just like low trails. No, we can't. Alright, so we have bought a decal, which we didn't really need. But anyway, you couldn't buy anything to improve our machine anyway. So, you know, there's that. But at any rate, we have fought the twins. Once again, okay, let's not go there. We have fought the twins. They apparently weren't going serious, which is a bit of a downer. But hey, what can you do, right? And I gotta say, the course is just a simple loop. Once again, a night race. I thought it was supposed to be more exciting, but apparently not. But moving on, let's see who we'll race in the next episode. I hope you've enjoyed this one. Please do not forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.